Friends, good morning. Today I am going to discuss how big business groups are avoiding appointment of independent directors by inserting directors from other business groups. This is a very interesting topic and also a loophole that exists in the present system, and we have to wait and see how MCA is going to stop these moves. How big business groups are avoiding the appointment of independent directors in their board. Mahindra Limited is an Indian-based mobility products and farm solution provider. The company's segments include automotive, farm equipment, financial services, real estate, hospital, and others. Mahindra and Mahindra has appointed Nishba Godraj and Muthaya Murugappan as additional directors, independent and non-executive directors, on the board of the directors of the Mahindra and Mahindra with effect from August 8, 2020, for a period of 5 years. The Murugappan Group, famous Murugappan Group in Chennai. Chairperson and Managing Director of Godraj Consumer Products has been a keen architect of Godraj Consumer Products Limited strategy and transformation into the last decade. During this period, GCPL's market capitalization has risen 20-fold. A BSc graduate from Wharton School at the University of Peninsula and an MBA from Harvard Business School, Godraj is passionate about girls' education, the human mind, trekking, and equestrian sports. Mahindra and Mahindra's board also approved the appointment of Murugappan as an additional director, independent and non-executive, on the board for 5 years with effect from 8th August 2020. The concept of ID is undergoing a change beyond the imagination of the lawmakers. The lawmakers has framed the independent directors for specific purpose, but this concept is going on changing and is now going under a very great change due to this exchange of directors from the business groups. Exchange of ID position among unrelated promoters and their families from different business group has become a great idea now. What is the purpose of directors data bank created by MCA? Prefer to take an unfamiliar person onto their board. MCA's data bank is only an ornamental. It will take time for companies to change the way of working. While change is certain, it will be resisted by companies, business groups, and only when inevitable or some genuine ideas show talent, then it will get catch on. This move has indicated that MCA may consider looking up modifying eligibility criteria for independent directors. At least they should come forward that the independent directors should not be from other business groups. Then genuine independent directors will be appointed, third parties will be appointed, and they will take the care of the shareholders' interest in that companies, listed companies. There should be a ban on appointment of IDs, independent directors, from other business groups, or interchange of directors as independent directors. The above move is going to shatter the concept of independent director appointment in listed companies, and the top business houses are now going to use this loophole, declining to appoint strangers as independent directors in their board. The loophole is very big, and so as to shatter the concept of independent directors in India. Will the MCA come forward to plug this loophole? There is a necessity for the MCA, right time to for the MCA to intervene and protect the interest of the minority shareholders in listed companies by appointing only third parties, the not unrelated parties, as independent directors and not from other business groups. They should not appoint the independent directors from other business groups, and they may appoint it as other directors in their board from other business group to take their services and knowledge and their expertise, but they should not come under the independent directors. This will shatter the concept of independent directors in India. So I request the MCA to come forward to plug this loophole. Friends, I think this information is very related to you, and if you like this, please I request you to Please subscribe my channel so that whenever I issue new videos, it will reach you directly. Thanking you once again, R.V. Shekhar, Practicing Company Secretary.